Roger.
Seems quiet enough.
Too quiet. Bunker. 40 degrees. Command. Let's move up into the low ground here. Alright, team blue on the left, team red on right. Foam line. Tight. Slowly. On the ground. Move up. Let me know once you see the target. It's a bunker. Somewhere around 50 degrees.
Bunker directly 120 degrees.
Do you have a shot on them?
Not a good one.
Alright, it's the information. Let's take care of this one and then we'll have a look. See if are we in range of him? The one you see to the right?
Yeah, but that's your job for a marksman.
I'm a marksman.
You can probably take a shot from my location, but the grass is blocking the view. You have to go kneeling.
Copy. Stag and Warren, switch positions in the formation. Stag, okay. You target with us the bunker, which is 40 degrees from our position.
Okay.
Let's do that, no eyes on it.
So the bunker is standby for bearing.
Let's wait for a moment to set up.
Can you see it over? We might have to go kneeling. The bearing is 121 degrees sharp.
Yeah, I see it.
What do you think? Do you can take a shot?
Yeah, it should be a bit.
Alright, I'll warn hold fire. All the rest advance slowly. Okay, whoever have a shot on the bunker we are moving towards, take it immediately as you see it.
40 degrees?
Yeah, 40 degrees directly.
Alright.
Line up and move. I see. Weapons for everyone.
Goodbye. Gunner stone.
I missed like
bunker
a bit.
Bunker engaged.
Yeah, he's down.
He's history.
Alright, good shots. Let's get back into
there's
the
one bunker. There's one just run. One run left from the bunker.
Which one on the right?
On the left of the bunker, there he is. There's three, two of them.
Okay guys, line up towards the southeast and let them have it, long range.
On your right. in front of a bunker, one left behind a bunker.
No, I think the guy behind the bunker is done, I shot him.
Okay.
Okay, format team blue left, team red right. Start moving, weapons free.
Moving.
Alright, moving up. Weapon up. If I'll ever meet the guy who came up with this.
Behind, behind, left, left, left.
Front as well.
He's down.
Not sure he's not unconscious, so be careful.
Contact right side, down the valley.
Engage. Nice. Is he alone?
Wait one. I think so.
Eyes on the water line. Alright, moving up. Ah yes, I shouldn't take points. Someone take points. If I if I'm dead, the mission ends.
I take point.
Roger. Brandon, you medic.
No, no, you're the medic.
Oh, right.
I take points with the MG.
Yep. On you, Stag. Locate the 10 complex. Hopefully on a fire, a good firing position on it from range. Keep your spacings, guys.
No Binox here, but I'm gonna take a very careful peek on the top of this rock.
Eyes on it. Alright, everybody, position yourself on the rocks, don't get seen.
This rock scares me more than the enemy.
We'll take the risk with it. Who's got the grenade launcher?
I do. Do you think that's about 150 meters?
Got a range finder, standby. 160 meters to the campfire.
Does that actually work for you?
You have to press tab. Y. I don't know what.
Press tab.
It didn't work for me.
Yeah, you push tab and it's supposed to.
Yeah, that didn't work for me.
Tab and R. Try R.
Tab, R, and Y. Sometimes T for me. I don't know, but I remapped the whole thing. Alright.
No. Actually, no rangefinder works for me.
I got the center guy. Call out your shots.
I think two guys right side of the campfire.
Left guy.
I'm trying to plant a grenade between the center and far guy.
Alright. Sputnik, aim a bit further out so the smoke won't block our targets for the small arms fire.
Right to far?
To far.
Copy.
Okay, everybody fire on me. 1, 2, 4. Nice.
Interrogative, was the high value target here or the next target?
Negative.
He's in the cave complex.
Okay.
Sputnik, put a few grenades in between the tents and the main opening, you know, entrances to it.
I'm out of grenades.
Copy. Okay, Stag, lead us inside, we'll sweep it.
Okay, going from the left.
On you. Keep like space, guys.
Somebody threw a smoke grenade in the water.
Alright. Spacing, spacing.
Can go here, down here.
All
taking slow from now on.
Contacts 40 degrees. Ridge line.
Looking.
Oh yeah, that's
Eisenberg.
Wait, hold fire. Yeah, there's cruiser warping there. I'm warned.
Can you give me range?
Stand by.
Eisen gunner, ready to fire.
Range 270 meters exactly.
Roger.
All the rest move to the low ground. It's, it will be a warrant show. I'm taking point for a second. On me.
Okay.
Note there's about four targets there.
Alright, I want to prioritize the gunner and finish up the rest.
I have a good view to the targets from here, my location.
Alright, stay with the warrant then. Hold the rest on me. Alright, Alwaren and Stag work together to wipe out that team.
Ready to fire?
Ready to fire.
You go first.
Gonna stop.
Alright, target. Down.
More targets, rockets!
Define front.
Front of the bunker.
Alright. Sniper team, you can disengage.
Negative.
Alright. Clear it.
Goodbye.
Gun is clear.
More targets front. Front of the bunker, a bit to the left. So I'd say 100 meters out. Degrees, 100 meters.
Got contacts at 358 degrees.
Weapons free stick. Make sure it's from cover. Are you on the fire?
Left flank close.
Oh shit, let's go help them. One down, nine on me. We're coming back to you guys.
Warren, you okay? Okay.
They're able to do it just down in that valley. That's where I saw them go down. I got one of them.
Alright. We are coming back, guys.
Incoming, northwest.
There's.
We're in the fight. Take cover, guys, take cover. Incoming fire from 15 southeast, something. Target down. 143.
I've seen targets of 356.
More targets in the field?
Yeah.
Guys, make sure you are in cover degrees. Towards the southeast. One for one, another target. Can't see him now.
Field to northeast looks clear to me.
All right, everybody report status.
Still on our
stick up.
Still up. Still up.
Warren.
Say it.
Okay.
I think this target's still at 64 degrees from that position.
Voice is close.
Yeah,
64 degrees on light at position.
Guys, we're bugging out from here. Towards the north and the northwest.
Follow
come on, come on,
come on. Tray line 80 degrees.
Guys, we move to the tank complex, go. Let's go, guys. Enemies there, we'll have to sweep them.
Me and our warranty?
Yeah, both.
Moving.
Target down, there's more movement there. 110. Double time to the tents.
Oh, target right, target right.
He's dead, let's go. Alright, take cover here. Might have close contacts now, be careful. Jesus!
Other side of the lake.
He was right here, be careful.
Bearing Sputnik.
210.
Looking. Water! Jesus. Inside the water, in water! Got him.
I hear voices,
more voices
over there, there's more.
Close!
Nice.
Kill confirmed.
Running low on ammo for the MG, I might need to look for replacements in.
Yeah, me too.
How much?
1.5 magazines, that's about 8 shots.
Alright, let's move on.
I have 9 5.56 mags if anybody needs some.
Scratch them, I'm good to go.
Column formation on me, 70 degrees. Okay, team red on the right, team blue on the left, I'll be right behind you.
You're just having a break, sir.
Your call.
Take our spruces here. Let's take a rest here.
I'm watching east.
Alright, 30 second break.
Does it mean we'll have... The cave will be dark for us because there's no light coming in given the recent changes in the lighting?
No. No idea.
So variable, you want me to take us in roughly on a black line and approach starting from east?
Yeah, but try to have some look, some eyes when we move through here and maybe you can see something.
Alright.
Try to remain undetected though.
I'm good to go.
On you.
Going 60 degrees from now.
No, I'm using 300 Winchester.
Get your pistol up. Let's go. On you, Stan. Walking speed, don't rush it. It's gonna get dark soon. I think our patches are CIA tags that large.
Get low, guys. We're about to get to the top.
These uniforms have a large patch.
Eyes in the bunker. Get out. Bunker bearing 240, close. 40 meters.
On the gunner?
No. posted upon the top. 240. Wait one.
Wait, hold fire.
I have a best guess only. I don't even know if it's manned, I just see the bunker.
Yeah, I can see the gun standby.
It looks like it's pointing in the other direction though.
I can pray and spray it.
No, I see it. Standby, I'll take a shot. He's down.
Nice.
Fucking sway. Alright, let's go.
Jeez, I wanted to propose I get a drone up to see if you're hidden.
Do you have a drone?
No, but I have one in Ghost Recon Wildlands.
But this isn't Ghost Recon. Well, yeah, it is.
What they really dislike about the drones there is you can't move out in and out of them without retrieving them.
Yeah.
Hold here on a scan. Don't see anything. Move it. Your guess about the cave complex is as good as mine. I think it's to the where we're going right now.
And remember, we need to capture that guy alive, don't shoot him.
Noted. We're coming to the marker. Cresting. Contact front. 30 meters. Going away.
Might be alerted. Hook around from the right. Taking point.
Behind you.
One more target front. Oh, it's the same guy, moving away.
Shall I drop him?
Can you hit him if you can shoot?
Okay.
Okay, let's search the rocks here. Alright. Oh, he's coming back. He's out.
Voices. Close.
Yeah.
Okay. Did you locate the cave?
No, but I heard voices bearing 280.
I think it's that close.
Smoke? West. Smoke rising, west.
Ah, yes, nice. Alright, on me, so ground wide.
Maybe we need to say melon.
I have no memory of this place.
I think I see the entrance. Yeah. Okay, Varen and Lass, Stock Sputnik, take point.
Copy.
Here's the entrance. West northwest. Do not shoot the target, the HVT.
Okay, I'm taking point and taking a quick peek.
Alright.
Right behind you.
Walking speed, everybody.
Lit barrel, nothing yet. Going in slowly. Does anybody have stun grenades, by the way, or anything like that?
No, fortunately not.
Wait, well, how does the high value target look like, roughly?
I don't know. Touch an officer.
Yeah, I don't know what he'll look like in this.
Yeah, he's probably not going to be armed.
What if he shoots us?
He probably not. Shoot whatever shoots at you.
Right. Set of barrels going behind. Eyes on the target behind next barrel. I see an AK.
Take the shot.
I got him in my sight.
Wait. What weapon is that?
AKS-74.
Yeah, short one.
Yeah, he's not an officer. Take him out.
Yeah, high volley target is right in front of me to the right.
Roger.
Got the guy.
Yeah, to do this right here.
Yep. Cards.
Right, and it looks clear.
Alright, secure to the north.
Roger, checking to the north.
I'll take care of him. Guy, come in over here.
This looks clear. There's an entrance here to the north if we want to use it.
Понял.
Don't have explosives, do we?
I do have a couple of mines. Did you tell him to stop?
Yes. Alright. Let's get him to the extraction point.
Well, if you look at him, you have a move your ass, have a shimmy option.
Yeah, that's the option. That's the option that put him under my command. I don't think it will help us. But okay, just let's start moving. Stagger your own point.
Right. Back to extraction, moving southwest.
Where's variable?
It's okay, I'm behind you. Keep moving.
Moving southwest. I don't want to cross that opening unless I have to. Alright, fuck it. Pushing south from now on. And southwest.
He's been a good boy.
Yeah, moving west by the ritual.
Someone that sounded disturbing.
We had a skirmish around this part and we dropped a few bad guys to these woods, so it's possible there's one or two left.